Hi. Tech Crowd here again. Just got one more accessory for my Sony a6400. Before we look at that, I'll show you how to set up the camera with the mini rig set up. If you want to see the video on the mini rig, I will put a card link to it. Anyway, here's the camera with the mini rig set up, with an extra handle, side support for the Rode mic, and here's to add a light to it. Oh, let's get this open. This must be some kind of an extra battery adapter. Okay, then here's the diffusion lenses that I'm going to. So only come with one. Okay, so is it only one? No, it's only one. I wonder if there's. You see now. Actually comes with two. They're actually mentioned here on the box. Get it without the light reflection. With a spotlight effect without any lenses, then you have a diffuse effect then. And then a ISO limiter. Okay, it looks like several different types of batteries options. So I'm gonna have to use the magic of video and find out which one I'm gonna use. So it looks like I have to actually go for these ones because I don't have any of the other battery makes that are mentioned here. I'll have to go find some. Good. Here's the batteries. So the first thing we need to do is to actually open up this back section and expose the compartment. And then we start putting in the batteries. Okay. ones. Adjustment on. Well, light. Oh, that's cool. So anyway, it's got a cold mount holder here. So I'm going to try and get a bit of test footage and see if this is actually the best place to mount it, or should it be? Because now the microphone gets a bit in the way, and down the light. It might not affect photography as such. Okay, just add some that's a bit top heavy now. I wonder what's the best angle to add it. Put it down. No, it's the road micro. Okay, so that's that. Come back with a few demo clips. So, total darkness. And LED's only about half power. 4K recording. Let's try the other filter. Okay, again, total darkness, diffuser, okay, just the last one, okay, 3200K filter, If you like this video and found it useful, please subscribe. It's most important. Press the bell icon to get notifications on the next video. And we'll see you in the next one.